Gracious God, once again our nation has been rocked by violence. Hear our prayers. Break into our violent culture and heal us. Lord, in your mercy.
In this season of massive wildfires, we ask for your help and your protection for those who fight the fires and for those whose lives are in the path of the fires. We ask for deliverance for all who live and struggle with smoke. Lord, in your mercy.
Lord of resurrection and life, we ask your loving presence and your resurrection promises for the family of Donna Harding and for all who live in grief this day. Lord, in your mercy.
Lord Jesus, Lord of compassion, heal your people. Today we name before you Sandy Jones, Annette Gutterson, Don Phillips, Catherine Halverson, Earl Holst, Glenn Ostheim, S.G. Mack, Bob Lastofka, Randy Wood, and those that we name in our hearts. Lord, in your mercy.
Hear our prayer.
Into your loving hands, gracious God, we commend all for whom we pray, trusting in your abundant mercy. Through Jesus Christ, our Savior and Lord. Amen.
The peace of the Lord be with you always.
And also with you.
Share God's peace with you.
Thank you.
Please stand.
Give us today our daily bread.
As you come for communion this morning, you'll be coming by way of the side aisles and returning by way of the center. The first person that you come to will have a wafer for you. There are gluten-free wafers on the baptismal font. You'll dip the wafer either in the first cup you come to, that's wine, or the cup in the center, which is grape juice. Everything is ready. Your Lord bids you come.
Yeah.
Please stand. The body and blood of our Lord Jesus Christ strengthen you and keep you in his grace. Sunday after that, which is Rally Day, we'll have our last 9:30 service followed by Rally Day festivities. And then the third Sunday, September 20th, we return to our two services. That's where we're going. Our closing hymn this morning is in the Red Book, number 618. Please stand.